So today we'll start with the centroid of a triangle. So last classes we discussed about the centroid of a rectangle. So concept is same. We have to use same concept to calculate the x bar and y bar for a triangle. So next geometric section. So now here, when you check the figure, the diagram is given a rectangular section. Okay, rectangle triangle. So now if you consider a triangle ABC, you have to consider a triangle ABC. In this ABC triangle, so now base width is B, height is given by H. Okay, now let DE is the small element, because you have to take a small element in the triangle. Similarly, you have taken in the rectangle also, you have to take here for triangle. So now when you check the small here, they can see this is DE is the small elements, or you can say a small strip. Okay, so the small element, the thickness or depth is indicated with dy and width is indicated by y. Okay, here you understand first the triangles are on xy plane. So this xy plane you can see, and dotted line which is shows here x and y, that is given the centroidal axis. They have two different axes here, one is reference axis and second one is the centroidal axis. Now if DE, okay, so now here you have to take the this element, it lies at a distance of y from the base, means from the base, or we can say from the BC. So now, and remaining height which is above the strip line or strip small element, that is h minus 1. Now here we have to understand, consider a triangle ABC. So width is given B, height is given H. Similarly for a small element, the D is considered. The width is W and thickness is dy. So now here, what is the, here when you check the area, so we can say very small area is formed, small triangle is formed in D elements, that we consider has been neglected, very small area. So this consider has a rectangle. This consider has a rectangle. So now here they given all the explanation. Consider the triangle ABC of the base width and height h. Let DE be the small element, a small strip or element, width of this elements is W and depth dy, which is at a distance y from the x axis. Since dy is very small strip, D is a rectangle. So area of the strip you can calculate, DE is equal to the area of triangle, area of the strip is given by DA, that is W base into thickness or depth, so dy. Now when you consider the similar triangle, so these two triangles are, if you can find here two triangles, one triangle is ABC and second triangle is ADE. So from similar triangle you can find here W is equal to B, is equal to W divided by P, and here H minus Y divided by Y. So by similar triangles, when you use the similar triangles, so we can say here ABC and ADE, W divided by B and H minus Y divided by H. Now we require actually W. What is W? So W is nothing but cross multiplication of B divided by H into H minus Y. So now DA, so the total, the area of the element is DA is equal to B by H into H minus Y into DY. So this is the area of the element. Now we have to take the moment of the strip with respect to x axis. So now, so this is area, area into perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance from this diagram you can find, this is the perpendicular, that is y, we are taking from the AB. So now moment of the strip with respect to x axis is given, ym into dA. So what is dA? The area, we already know that you have to substitute b by h into h minus y into dy. Now you have to take the moment of full sections. What is the moment of full section means? We have to integrate now. So full area A, that is indicated by area, and y bar, because we are taking reference with x axis. So the vertical distance is y bar. So now y bar is equal to integrated y into dA. dA is the element, so we can calculate this. We have to calculate this, b by h is equal to h minus dy. So now we have to take A y bar equals, so now we integrated with respect to 0 to h, because height 0 to h. When you integrate this, the value will get here b into y square divided by 2 minus y cube divided by 3h, the integration with respect to h square. So when you simplify this, we'll get bh square divided by 6. This is a y bar square. So now we require y bar only. So bh square divided by 6 into area. So solve this, we'll get the value is y bar is h by 3, and similarly h bar is b by 3, opposite direction, perpendicular. When you see the diagram, finally we draw here the g. This is given by h is given horizontal distance h by 3, and perpendicular distance is given by, sorry, this is b by 3 and this is h by 3. This is related to your similarly you have to can calculate centroid of a section, centroid of a equilateral triangle. So same concept you can use, but the equation will get different. Please solve this in home, practice for this.